parts
of
the
environment,
air
and
water.
Air
and
water
are
very
important
for
our
lives.
The
air
around
us
contains
a
number
of
gases.
The
most
important
among
these
gases
is
oxygen.
We
breathe
this
to
stay
alive.
Air
also
helps
to
fly
things
such
as
kites,
tires
and
balloons
have
air
inside
them.
Every day
we need
fresh
water
to
drink,
wash
and
clean.
No
living
being
can
live
without
water.
In
order
to
live
a
healthy
life,
the
environment
must be
clean.
However
many
activities
that
we
do
spoil
the
earth's
environment,
especially
the
air
and
water
pollute
them.
Air pollution.
We
are
surrounded
by
air.
The
layer
of
air
around
the
earth
is
called
atmosphere.
When
harmful
gases,
dust,
particles,
fumes
and
smoke
are
introduced
into
the
air,
it is
known
as
air
pollution.
Such
polluted
air
harms
humans,
animals,
birds,
plants
and
other
organisms
as well.
It is
difficult
to
breathe
in
polluted
air,
and
we
often
fall
sick.
Some
causes
for
air
pollution
are
given
ahead.
Deforestation
caused
by
large scale
cutting
down
of
forests.
The
fumes
given
out
when
fuels
that
are
used
to
run
motorbikes,
cars,
trucks,
etc.
burn
smoke
from
the
factory
chimneys.
Harmful
particles
released
when
a
refrigerator,
computer
or
एन
एयर
कंडीशनर
इज
स्विच्ड ऑन
फॉरेस्ट्स
आर एक्सट्रीमली
एक्सट्रीमली
इम्पोर्टेंट
टू
कीप
दी
एयर
क्लीन
एंड
हेल्दी
ट्रीज
सप्लाई
ऑक्सीजन
विच इज
इसेंशियल
फॉर
आवर
सर्वाइवल
दे
कंज्यूम
कार्बन
डाई
ऑक्साइड
गैस
विच
हार्म्स
अस
ट्रीज
ऑल्सो
हेल्प
टू
bring
rainfall
thus
deforestation
also
further
adds
to the
problem
of
air
pollution.